All right, guys, we're back after my heart rate settled. Let's see if we can continue this now. Let's open this bad boy up. I thought she said this was going to be easy. It's almost like that game called Blocks or something. Remember, there was a game, I think it was Concentration or something, and if you didn't get them in time, the whole thing would pop up. And anyhow, whew, there's something there. And why are we opening it? There was something just there, wasn't it?
She knows you're here.
Ooh, she coming through the vent. Back of the transport room. There's never anything easy, is it, Mia? Oh. Is there anything here? My goodness, that was... Oh, my goodness. Come on. Can't believe we got in that. All right.
Biomatter processing. This is where we tagged every scrap of amber blood and bone.
Okay, but we don't need to know
that. The vault elevator is straight ahead.
Oh my goodness, I can't believe that. That dog scared the mess out of me barking like that. I thought maybe Something was behind me. Okay.
Open the lock.
Ooh.
Cryofluid, Amber. Oh, it's holding
what?
The elevator to complete the transfer. Just hit cancel. That'll reset it. What did you do?
You told me to hit cancel.
Perfect. Don't touch it. If it locks up, we're screwed. Let's just resolve the manifest. A hunk of amber and some cans. How hard can it be? Hit the release. The door's behind you.
Hit the release? Oh, was the release on this? Okay. Yeah. Oh my goodness, Mama.
Cryo lamps or amber processing? Dealer's choice. What do you want to hit first?
It doesn't matter. I heard something behind me. Does it really matter? Let's just... What is this one we're doing? Oh, amber. Okay.
X450. There's an index machine in the cutting room.
A what? I'm just gonna open these up. Ooh. Was I supposed to take in something? There's nothing in there. Okay. Oh. Okay, again, if you want to read these things, pause, read it.
Yes, X450, unprocessed. It'll have an electronic tag. It shouldn't be hard to find. Use your EMF reader. Get it through processing. We're good.
Don't come in here. He's outside that door. If he comes in, I'm gonna have to try to sneak out. He's right there.
security. Damn it.
Is what? That's what it was. Okay, what am I looking for? Is there another wall? Mm-hmm. somehow those lights gotta light up, I think. Do I have to go in? Oh, wait a minute. Let's try this. When I go in, click, hit the box, come back here. I'm gonna try that. There's no... Let me just make sure there's nothing here. Oh, I'm stuck at this right now. Let's see, let's go back over here. It looks like all those lights on those rolling cabinets have to be in green. So there's nothing here. So it's a puzzle. Does it have to do with the shapes? Bring everything over. This is going to, let's see, how are we going to do this? Oh my goodness, that scared me. I'm looking to see if there's a hole in between. There's nothing over there. How about D? C? He's in a vent. It's in here somewhere. Over there. Ooh, it's nothing here. It's out there somewhere.
Okay, that is way too big. We'll need to head back through cutting. to the workshop just along the hall. Keep an eye on your reader.
It's not the workshop.
Archives.
don't understand. Okay, it says we gotta go to the cutting room. Isn't this the cutting room? Okay. taxi. Where's the cutting room? Didn't see nothing. It's just your imagination. Cutting room. Where the heck is it? Okay, we have it on us now. So, what do we do with it? Thought this was the cutting room, so evidently we can't use it there. Oh my goodness. Holding bay. Oh, come on. Oh. Specimen.
Oh, even I could use it. Place it on the belt and follow the screens. Analysis. Great work. Now about that liquid nitrogen.
Oh, that
you should be
was
able
it?
To find a canister in applied cryogenics.
Okay. Gotcha. Oh. Okay.
Shit. Applied cryogenics is the only lab in the whole center with a long-term backup. But with no one to maintain it, it's like the Huronian Ice Age in here.
Reconnect climate unit, huh? Okay, so I guess we're going through here.
I'm getting cold just watching. Chemical storage is a few rooms down, past the labs. Just need to crack open these doors.
What's this for? It looks like one of them little boom boxes. I guess we gotta go through here. Uh-oh. Whoa. What the heck was that? Uh-oh. I'm getting out of here. I don't want to see that.
And slowly bring up the temperature.
Bring up the temperature? Isn't that... asking for trouble? Chemical storage. We want the chemical storage. Good. that a radio? Let's crank it up. In here. Ooh. just me and the birds. Oh, you don't like birds? Okay.
Both of them. Head back to the elevator.
Yeah, we gotta go through here.
Okay, load them up.
This has taken so long and so much nervousness. Oh my goodness. Okay.
Come on.
Okay, we're making so much noise.
Yes. Oh, that was not a fun 6 seconds.
No,
oh, my
wasn't.
Heart was gonna explode. Okay.
You.
Okay, are we there?
My.
Does it work?
I don't know. We'll see. How come it's not? It must. Oh, there you go.
Out if it was all worth it. The biometric scanner. You should have clearance. Yes! Okay. Oh my god, okay. Now gently shift the dials. Kind of like, cracking a safe.
The last time I listened to you... Okay. Wait a minute, she said, like cracking a safe, right? So it'd be... Why make so much noise? Open the vault. Okay, I'm trying to push down. It's a button. Oh, what is that? 16. Look at that.
Go, go, go.
Go, go, go. Is this door opening? How do I open it? Oh.
What the hell? Where's anything?
And there's nothing, no place to hide in here. What was that? Oh, I didn't even see that. Oh. Whoa. Oh my goodness, this is making my palms sweat and everything. What are we doing here again?
It's weird how much this place reminds me of home. I grew up in Montana. We used to go hiking and fossil hunting.
Here we go again. Another life story.
Even an unremarkable one could leave this permanent impression on the world. Then I learned about Hammond and the park. What he created inspired millions. I wanted that. Not money,
gyrosphere.
Fame, but to inspire hope, make a difference. I was 9 when I met Hammond. My dad took me to a dig site near Snakewater. I shook his hand, he signed our photo, and it was right then I knew I wanted to be a genetic engineer, to bring these fossils, these impressions back to life. I brought that photo when I started here in the park. I kept it on my desk, but after a while it felt childish, naive.
It says preparing. I guess we can't go
that
no further.
Montana.
So why do we need to come up here? I heard that. Oh, the thing is open now. That blue's DNA. Yep. Return to the elevator. Okay.
I know what you're thinking. Mills owes us a lot more than a ride out of here. Trying to capture a live raptor is one thing, but capturing Blue, she would take an army. Guard that canister. Do not let it go. We get home, Mills can pay us what it's worth.
Yeah. Did the lights just blink? Ooh, this is a big elevator. Oh, come on.
Again? Look around. Is there a way to, I don't know, hotwire it? Let me look. There's another file here.
Panel.
I thought I played them all. Hold on.
There's a there's a panel here.
Oh, I guess. One. Okay. Hi, Mia. It's Ian. You still haven't come back. I'm sitting here thinking, and you know what frustrates me most? And the point I was trying to make is that for all the ignorance and greed that it's taken for our planet to get here, we still haven't passed the point of no return. Not yet. And the way I see it, a course correction would take one of two things. One, a dramatic, instantaneous shift in the thinking of nearly everybody on the planet. Let's call that unlikely. So, number two, for one person, the right person, to put the future of their species ahead of their own ambition, ahead of their pride, maybe ahead of their life.
Listen.
A leader of industry, a senator, or yeah,
it's no power.
Maybe a scientist. We don't have the luxury of knowing where our every decision is going to lead. But one thing I do know for certain, real change, the change you're looking for, takes real courage and real sacrifice.
I need that. I'm not a bad person, Ian.
I know, Mia. You're just trying to make a difference.
He's outside those doors. Oh my.
Got it.
Well done.
Not me. It was all Sam.
But the behavioral project was your work. Your time. Your expertise. I spoke to Mills. You'll be paid in full. Consider it a retainer.
Wait, you're offering me a job? Where?
Right here. The Lockwood Estate. So, are we back? We've got a lot of work to do.
Does that mean...
A helicopter is on the way. Be at the landing pad in 1 hour.
1 hour.
You made a difference, Mia. Your work was exceptional. If I never made that clear, we'll discuss it when you return.
Some difference.
Too late
for
that, isn't it?
Creating here. Sideshows for rich people. Weapons for rich monsters. Way to change the world. You know what would help?
What?
If we kept Blue far away from there. If that sample was lost for good, sunk to the bottom of the North Pacific, that would make a difference.
Okay.
They want Blue. Mills can gamble his own life. Have his own plane attacked by... Shit. The Pteranodons. They'll wreck the chopper. We gotta do something. Scare them, distract them, or... Lure them! That's it! The monorail! Pteranodons are territorial. We can lure them with the train. But we need power. Go to the breaker room. Activate the station.
I thought we was done. Activate the final breaker? What final breaker? We did them all. One.
The master switch.
Two, three, four, five, six. Oh, this thing? So there's...
The center's running on a single generator. This switch will transfer every kilowatt to the monorail and shut down residents in the labs. Once it's pulled, there's no going back.
What? Oh, wow. Okay. Well, maybe we need to leave this for the final finale. Ugh. My hands are shaky. Okay. Are you sure there's no more? This is the last one. She says there's no going back. All right. Whew. All right, guys, if you want to catch the finale, tune in. Thanks for stopping in. Hit that like and subscribe, and we will catch you in the next one.